Welcome to Car Diagnostic Software. Today we will guide you to download and install a famous software from Ford dealer, which is IDS Software. The very first step you need to do is turn off Defender antivirus protection in the firewall. You click type here to search file window security, then go to virus and thread protection and under virus. To make sure your laptop has completely turned off antivirus, you can use Defender control software. Go to the Ford homepage. Download the full IDS software and wait until the download is completed. Find the file you just downloaded, and then click to run as administrator. Language setting. Accept the terms of the publisher. Select the installation location of the software. Go back to the Ford homepage and then download the software update. Install the upgraded version by clicking Run as administrator as with the full version. Next is an extremely important step that not everyone can do, which is to activate the IDS software. To use the software and connect to the vehicle, you need to download and install the software of the VCI device. And where you can find and download it is still the Ford homepage. Download and install Java. This software is for operating VCI software. Now you can find the VCI file and install it. After all the installation work is completed, you can set up the diagnostic device you use. Start the IDS software, select the device you use, and you can start your repair process. After entering the software, you can see the details of your account. With IDS, you can look up vehicle information, read vehicle VIN automatically, and in this video, I will stop here. I hope this video will help technicians and car users around the world. If you find it useful, don't forget like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.